Who am I? A sword was thrown into her heart, but she did not die. She has her own prayer. At a young age she offered herself to God. Her name has a C in it. Her feast day is in December. She is a woman. She is invoked by people who are having trouble with their eyes.